Indian Setia and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make a bodycon dress and for that you need a fabric.
For a bodycon dress, you need to buy a lycra fabric. If you wear small size, 1 meter fabric is enough for you. As the fabric is stretchable, you will fit in. Ideally, all the garments should be cut lengthwise, but I don't want my stripes to be vertical, so I will be cutting my dress widthwise. That's the benefit of most lycra fabrics as it stretches from all the directions. Fold the fabric twice to get the four layers on top of each other and lay it on the flat surface to cut. Now take any fitted stretchable dress or take fitted kurta and place it on the folded fabric. If you are using kurta, make sure to reduce the ease from the measurements. Now is the time to do the marking. The shoulders of the dress I am using is a bit broader for me, so I am narrowing it down. Once done with the marking, cut it accordingly. I haven't kept any margin, but if you want, you can keep it. And for that, you will need to use at least 1.25 meter fabric, so that you can accommodate margin as well. This is my back armhole. For front, I'm gonna make it a bit deeper. I'm reducing my shoulders further by 1/2 inch. I adjusted the back shoulder as well. Let's start with the stitching the shoulders and the sides first. You can stitch this Zara Lycra fabric on the normal sewing machine as well. You will just have to stretch the fabric a bit while stitching. To finish the armholes, I have cut these biased strips and will be stitching it like this. To give it a proper finishing, I have done the blind stitch as well. Once done with the armhole, I am moving to the neckline. If you use the same method for the neckline as we used for the armholes, you will have to give the slit in the center back with a loop so that you can wear it easily. As with the use of the piping like this, the fabric loses its elasticity and you will not be able to put it through your head. So the easiest method to finish the neckline without losing the elasticity is to roll it like this and do the blind stitching by hand. You can see the elasticity of the neckline is intact. Now for the hem, just fold it and stitch it. I again did the blind stitch, but if you want to use machine stitching, you can go ahead and do that. I love blind stitch as it is not visible on the front side, which provides a good quality tailored outfit and gives you the class. Now is the time to show off my dress.
Please subscribe to my channel. Stay connected, spread love. Sayonara.